It kills me not to know this, but I've all but just forgotten what the color of her eyes were, and her scars, or how she got them. Just telling signs of daydreams, and I've seen the tears dropping through the valley.